Sheira Brayer, award-winning songwriter and motivational speaker, has one simple question for the parents, teachers, and role models of today's young girls.
The question is, are we giving young girls today the tools they need to tap into their mind and unleash their full potential?
Sheira's new innovative and interactive program, Motiv8, 8 Ways to Rock Your Own World, developed specifically for tween and teen girls and their moms, answers this question and many more.
Each and every one of you sitting in this room is our future, and we have to teach you well. We have to teach you science and math and social studies and English and all of those very important things. But we also need to teach you how to feel good in your own skin. And we have to teach you how to make decisions that serve you well.
Sheira skillfully covers 8 critical life skills, including meditation, optimism, tolerance, intuition, vibe, attitude, thankfulness, and expression. By practicing and reinforcing these important concepts, young girls can dramatically increase their awareness, reduce stress, and declutter their media-centric minds.
I think it was really helpful with my life skills, and I think it moved me a lot, and I loved it.
I thought it was great. I think the kids really got something out of it. I think they need to hear someone saying to them what's already in their minds.
Gotta keep your head up, and you can let your head down.
By combining music, humor, and interactive exercises, Sheira engages her audiences, promotes positive dialogue, and inspires them to affect change in their own lives.
The reason I do this work that I'm so passionate about is that I wish someone had taught me these things when I was younger. I think it would have helped me be more confident, it would have helped me cope better, it would have taught me how to calm myself down. We need more girls!
To find out more about Sheira and her programs, log on to SheiraBrayer.com. Is it all worth it? Am I gonna turn out fine? Oh, you turn out fine.
Fine. Oh, you turn out fine. But you gotta keep your